You're wearing red.
I'm wearing red.
You're Menti.
Yay.
Welcome to our first car talk. This is on our way back from San Jose. Going back home now. What's new, F?
What's new? It's cold now. It's November.
It just started raining the other day.
Yeah. It's like sweater weather. But this is around the same time too. Sweater weather is when the time we usually start prepping for Chinese New Year.
Yeah, definitely. And what's the news with the Chinese New Year parade, right? That's the big news, or that's the news bulletin coming out recently. So what happened, Ev? Want to tell the audience?
It said that the live events are canceled.
The Chinese New Year parade is canceled?
Yes.
Has that ever been happening before?
Sad face.
I know, because usually like it doesn't even cancel. Even if it rains, the parade still goes on.
Yeah.
It's been going on since what, the 1850s.
Seriously?
1850s? Yeah,
Chinese New Year. We haven't gone since the 1850s.
No.
So it's been for a long time. And then to our knowledge, it has never been canceled till now, till this year, 2021.
Correct.
Like, when I first heard that, my first genuine reaction was, I think it's too early to cancel. That's personally how I felt. And I know how people feel, and look at the health statistics, I understand. But that's just like, first hearing that, like, oh.
So I would say for me, my first reaction was, it's sad. But I kind of expected it, right? Because the parade is November, so November, December, January, parade's in like mid-February, so like 3 months out. So if you think about it, planning a big event requires a lot of planning, right? A lot of organizing and cooperating with different people, different places. So 3 months out, that's kind of a good time. Or not a good time, but like you can kind of project what would happen, especially with COVID-19 and everything. Because I said I'm sad, but I kind of expected it, and I guess you could say, I would say it's the right decision, right, for looking out for the health of all people.
But do you know that this past year, COVID was already going around when the parade was?
Yeah, for 2020, that's correct.
Yeah, this past year,
for 2020,
COVID was already going around, and there were concerns of it.
Yes.
But the court organizers still decided to have it.
Mm-hmm.
Looking back, there was less people. But Evan's right, you know, you looked out for the safety and the well-being of others. You know, it is 3 months out, but you know, when I listened to that KTVU, I watched the KTVU video, they make a good point that it takes a long time to plan this and then to also coordinate with the city. So then, for example, if they were planning for it, and then by the time February comes around, when Chinese New Year comes around, and then like the cases spike or something, the cancellation of it would have affected so many people. The jobs or, you know, money.
Yeah.
I think especially now, money is a big concern for a lot of people, a lot of things, that it makes sense that they did it now, early, before it got too late, that lost like money down the drain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I agree. That point was talked about in the KTVU news report. Joshua was saying it. I agree with that point exactly. So that's the situation, right? But I think we are still looking forward to Chinese New Year. You could say maybe also looking forward to hopefully celebrating, of course, with our family, but don't know what public events there will be. But we would love to see them and love to go to them if they are there, if something is happening.
I'm honestly kind of excited to see how KTVU, what the parade is going to be done this year, because they did mention that there's going to be a special broadcast or something along those lines. So like, I'm wondering how it's going to be done this year, because I know we could argue like in past years that or even for every parade, the TV feed and the groups themselves aren't always on the same page. So like performance wise, you may want them to focus on, like, say, a certain thing, right? But then the TV feed doesn't know that, or, you know, there's always some, maybe a lack of communication. So therefore, and this feed, or this this year, upcoming years, they may be more coordination between the groups and the broadcast. So then you can have a set performance to show how you want to showcase your whatever you're performing. The dancing, lion dancing, a band, a school, right? Whatever act you're doing, actually may have a better opportunity to showcase that, and people actually see what they should see. Instead of, you know, I noticed it goes away, it cuts off when you do the scrolls. It cuts off to a, you know, the interviewer interviewing someone toward the end of it or during the middle, and when it shouldn't be. And, you know, I'm looking forward to see maybe something different, and it'll help everyone else or be better. But we'll see how it goes.
I agree. Very well said. I think this guy should work for the parade or for the broadcast.
It's hard though, because, you know, if you didn't ask everyone, well, I think what we've seen online, that on the parade application, have like the 90-second routine.
Yeah. But then, 90 or even shorter, like 20 or 30.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
So certain groups at longer times, I think we noticed that by watching the TV broadcast.
Yeah.
But then, you know, do they coordinate with KTVU, with KTSF? We know that KTSF and KTVU have similar cameras. I don't know the same feed, but it's very similar locations. So now it's only going to be one feed, and we'll see how that goes.
We will see.
Yeah, it's more of a wait and see process. You know, so no performance for that. I mean, we've been to, dozen parades at least. We performed in the last 10 or so. Well, I performed in the last 9.
I performed probably the last.
I skipped 14, last.
I skipped the year.
Last 6 parades, probably.
I skipped the year.
How many parades did you perform in before you joined YKM?
So that means with Tao Wong, so that was probably Chinese New Year parades. Maybe 3, 4, or 5.
Good. Yeah, and we just posted that first one. We believe it's the mid-90s. We're not 100% sure what year it was, yes, honestly. But we do have that footage. Yes. It's the mid, we can kind of narrow it down to like the mid, early to mid-90s. What do you think about the parade being canceled? Okay? People may be happy, people may be sad.
Leave us a comment below.
People may be relieved, people may be angry, right? All range of emotions. Let us know how you feel.
Thank you for watching our first Car Talk.
Don't forget to subscribe. Follow us on Instagram.
His Instagram, my Instagram, our
Instagram. Comment down below.
We'll see y'all in the next one.